Hello.
Hello.
Let's start with an introduction, please.
I'm Holly from Odessa, New York.
Nice to meet you.
My name is Kim, and I'm from Eugene, Oregon.
And I'm guessing
you're singing for us.
Yes.
And what are your day jobs?
I am a full-time mom.
Yeah.
I teach high school English, and I direct the High School Musical.
Okay. Are you related or friends?
So back in 2007, my son unfortunately passed away, and he became an organ donor, and his heart went to Kim's son.
That's incredible.
My son was 16 days old at the time he got the heart, and we lived thousands of miles apart and had no idea who each other was.
Never met. And the last song I sang to Jake to say goodbye to him was For Good from the musical Wicked.
And when Beckham was finished with his heart transplant surgery, I wasn't allowed to hold him. I could just kind of stroke his head. And the first thing I did when I stroked his head is I sang that song, For Good, from Wicked.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
And if you don't mind me asking, so when did you first meet?
Several years later, Kim wrote a letter to us, and we kept in touch. And then we had the opportunity to meet each other for the first time and gave me a big hug. And it was one of the best moments of my life.
And why did you decide, the two of you, to come onto the show this year?
We would love to spread the word about organ donation. If we can change the heart of one person, it's worth it.
I don't think you know what to say. I mean, it's such a sad story. And the fact that you shared it with us, and, you know, I'm a dad, and, you know, I get it. And that story you just told me about, the same song, that's unbelievable.
We were blown away when we found out. It was really an amazing moment.
Okay. Well, now this is going to be your moment.
All right.
People come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow.
You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. Like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood.
Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed.
Goodness. Howie.
One question before I say anything. Where is Beckham now?
Right there.
Hi, Beckham. Come on up. have to say, honestly, I have never responded well to musical theater. They over-dramatize singing. So this is the first time in my life that I've felt a connection to this kind of music. That was probably the most magical moment I have ever experienced
on
America's Got Talent.
Thank you.
Heidi.
I'm just lost for words. I just want to come and hug the three of you, to be honest with you. What strong women, what a story. And yeah, I mean, that was very powerful.
Thank you so much.
Sophia.
I think this is a moment we're always going to remember when you sang this song that, I mean, obviously, you guys were meant to have between you. This was a special thing, and thank you for coming to AGT tonight.
Thank you.
I think you were really nervous, but I was very brave what you did. Hard connection, how that song links you together. It was actually remarkable. And let me tell you something. This will make a difference, what you've just
done.
Thank
you. That's what we want.
Promise you. It really, really will. We are going to vote. Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
Yes.
Sophia.
Yes.
You have about 10,000 yeses.
Thank you.
That was incredible.
What a night.
That was happy and sad at the same time.
I know.
Well, welcome. Tell us who you are, please.
My name is Zoe, and we are the Mzansi Youth Choir, all the way from Soweto, Johannesburg, in South Africa.
Tell me about the choir. How did it start? Tell me everything.
Well, it's a little bit of a sad story, but it has a great ending, of course.
Okay.
Exactly 20 years ago, our founders, Yanni and Marina Zimon, were carjacked. And to their surprise, it was done by young people. And then they saw this as an opportunity to change young lives. And then they started this choir.
Wow. And why did you decide to enter America's Got Talent this year?
Because America's Got Talent is the biggest talent competition in the world. And it has the power to inspire and give hope to the people.
Oh, thank you for saying that. Okay, we're ready. We're rooting for you. Good luck.
Thank you.
Here we go.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. beautiful tribute to a beautiful person.
Wow.
My gosh, 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 gosh.
For anyone who doesn't know, we lost a very, very special person from our AGT family. Her name is Jane. Her nickname was Nightbird, and she sang the song. So it has a very special meaning in my heart. It was really beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
What a surprise to hear that song, and your voices are fantastic. That was the perfect AGT audition.
I'll always remember Nightbird. And to see that it touched people on the other side of the globe, unbelievable. You deserve so much more than a yes and to be here. You deserve a thank you. Thank you so much.
Can I ask why you decided to sing that song?
When we heard Nightbird sing the song on this stage, we were very inspired and touched by her story that we decided to record the song. To our surprise, she responded so beautifully. This song has been such a pillar of strength for us as a choir through difficult times. We just want to continue her legacy, and that's why we chose the song.
How beautiful. This brought back so many memories for me. Gosh, it was, whoa. God, this is hard. Gosh, give me 1 second. I know how much this would have... would have meant to her. It would. Right until the end, she was so passionate about sharing her music, and this has gone all over the world, and you've come back here with the most amazing tribute. It was just breathtaking, honestly.
Thank you.
I want to suggest something. We've never done this before, but we've always discussed one day giving the audience something. This is for Jane.
Here we go.
And you can tell everybody that this is your song.
John's Boys male chorus from a village in North Wales called Rhos Llanychrigog.
I know it. So you get together, what, once or twice a week?
We rehearse on a Sunday afternoon.
Yeah.
And rehearsing in a cow shed. Just to see two-legged people is marvellous, all these people.
Okay. Do you think you can win?
100%.
Okay, right. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Come on, be good.
Didn't know that I'd fall so hard. Then my feet left the ground. Gravity don't make no sense when you're around. I come up against myself when demons in my head get loud. I don't know how you do it, but you turn them down.
Telling you, the blend of your voices, the balance, the harmonies, it was divine. I felt really I was in music heaven. Perfection, perfection.
Alicia.
Yeah, I really, really loved the arrangement. It was really powerful. You sounded very rich and full-bodied and gorgeous together. It was a really powerful audition, actually.
Oh my God.
Yeah, well done.
Amanda.
As soon as I knew you were a male voice choir and you're from Wales, I said to Alicia, I'm gonna cry. It was just an exceptional audition, and I keep thinking of you in the cow shed with all the cows.
It was really, really good.
It started with a great lead, great harmonies, great choice of song. It did. You started it so well. It's a lot of pressure on you. You know, we've had a lot of choirs on the show, and you know, no one's had that moment
yet,
apart from now. This is the moment. Bruno.
Oh, he's a yes. Si, bravi.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
That's three.
And now you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
We are Chicken Shed!
No matter what you're doing, no matter what you're playing.
Chicken Shed is an amazing theatre company based in North London. Everyone and anybody from all walks of life come to Chicken Shed.
No matter where you're living, No matter what you're giving.
How are you feeling about performing in the Palladium?
It's so cool. Seeing all the judges.
Yeah.
And seeing Anton Deck.
Chicken Shed is a place for people where they didn't have a place before.
No matter where you are, where you're coming from, put your head on your heart.
It's like we're all a big family. If someone's upset, we say, come on, join us, let's have some fun. It's just a lovely place to be. Feels like a home to me. Just can't wait to perform and see what we've got.
We're gonna blow your socks off, so get ready.
Chicken Shed!
Hi there. Hey.
How are you?
Hey.
Everybody seems very excited.
Yeah, we are really excited. We want to show how hard
we
work.
We can't wait to see it. Let's get you on there, shall we?
Let's go.
Good luck. Good luck.
No matter where you are, where you're coming from, put your hand on your heart somewhere.
There's so many of us.
There's loads of you, isn't there?
We're doing it all the same.
Hello.
Hi, how are you doing?
How are you doing?
You look hyped up and ready to go.
Oh, yeah.
We're ready. Yeah.
What are your names and where are you from?
Well, I'm Gabriel.
Gabriel.
Jimmy.
Yeah. I'm Cara, and we're from Chicken Shed Theatre Company.
Yeah! Yeah! Go Chicken Shed!
Can you tell us a bit more about them, please?
Well, Chicken Shed is so many things for so many different people. We're all about, if you have a passion for theatre and you love theatre, then you're welcome. We're an inclusive company. We don't audition. That's why there's so many of us, and we celebrate our differences, and we love that. That's what makes us us.
We've been going for almost 50 years now, but there's still so much change to make. It's about celebrating our young people.
Love that. Very good. Whenever you're ready. Stage is yours.
Thank you.
A message to our generation. I know there's so many struggles we're mentally facing. We live in a world that's messed up and kind of wild. So whether you're a young adult or a little child, and trust me, I know you might feel scared, cause there's pain in your heart that you just can't bear. And you think, what's the point, cause you think life's not fair. But remember, I'll be by your side with comfort and care. And just take your time. I know you're feeling down, but one day you'll be victorious, wearing the crown. This is our chance to speak to the world, for every young person, every boy and every girl.
I can beat the night. I'm not afraid of thunder. I am full of life. I am full of
energy around me. Sometimes I slip up and it feels like I'm drowning, but the power's inside of me. It's coursing through my veins. I got a shot and you're wrong if you doubt me.
Forget the drama, cause I had a little setback. Fighting with the power, so I had to get some get back.
Yeah, roll with a chip on my shoulder. Had something to prove, but my mind got older. I picked up the just to watch the fall. Come on, people be around and you already know. Cause I treated like water, cause I got my brother. We came in the gun, now I'm up.
It's contagious, go tell your neighbours, just reach out and pass it on. Ooh, yeah.
It's life, it's contagious, go tell your neighbours, just reach out and pass it on. It's life, it's contagious, go tell your neighbours.
Congratulations.
Beautiful and powerful. Every character came alive. The story came alive. We can all hear you loud and clear, don't you think?
I thought the singing was amazing. The choreography was fantastic. You were all in sync. And for me, it's all about the love that's on that stage in front of us and everything that you represent. It was a brilliant performance. Wonderful. Well done.
I've known about Chicken Shed for a long time and I've always wondered, when's the year you're going to come on Got Talent? And the work you do actually is incredible. And this performance summed up everything you do. This really, 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 really is a golden buzzer audition. That's what the golden buzzer is for.
I love every single thing that you stand for and what you represent. Inclusivity is so important. Everybody feeling represented, and you do that in abundance. And you're giving young people this incredible opportunity and platform. And honestly, I don't know what else is more important than that.
Absolutely.
So it's my honor to give you a golden buzzer.
Go and celebrate.
Well done, well done.
It was incredible.
Thank you.
Just pure joy.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
Now that's a golden buzzer. That's why we have the golden buzzer.
Hello, hello. What are your names?
I am Fenton, and this is Woody, and we are a aerial acrobatic duo.
Ooh, okay. And where do you usually perform?
Our act has mainly kind of been performed for more queer spaces. So okay. This is the first time that we've been performing it for a mainstream live audience.
Ah, I love that. Also, my name is Lily Singh, and this is a queer space. So what does this piece mean to you? What's a story you want to tell?
So when I started circus, I had a lover called Dan, and this piece is, it's called Goodbye Daniel. I had to leave him to start my dream, and sadly I didn't know that he was feeling a lot of horrible things, and he ended up taking his own life, and I never got to say goodbye. So for me, this is my goodbye letter to him.
Well, what an honor for us to be able to see it then. Good luck, the stage is yours.
Thank you.
Fell by the wayside, like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I started a place. Cause now that the corner like here were the words that I needed to say. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So before you go, was there something I could have said to make it all stop hurting? Kills me how your mind can make you feel so worthless. So before you go, so before you go, we'll be better off by now if I let my walls come down. Maybe I get. You know, you know. If only I'd have known you were the stone to weather. So before you go, was there something I could have said to make it all stop hurting? It kills me how your mind can make you feel so worthless. So before you go. The second someone mentioned you are all alone, I could feel the trouble passing through your veins. Now I know it's got a hold. Just a phone call left unanswered had me sparking now. These cigarettes won't stop me wondering where you are. Don't let go. Keep a hold. You're looking through the distance. There's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse to place where you'll
amazing.
Be
amazing. Can I just say something? You know, I've seen a lot of aerialists throughout my career, but this is probably one of the most emotionally clear, beautiful, elegant stories that I have ever seen. I know what Daniel meant to you and what this moment meant to you. That was impeccably perfect.
Thank you so much. That means it so much.
I honestly don't even know what to say because my heart is literally beating through my chest right now. That was so beautiful. It really was so beautiful. Oh, sorry. I'm so in my feels right now. You know, you came out here and you said we usually perform in queer spaces, and that got me thinking that so many people out there are in spaces where they don't feel welcome. And I know that feeling as well. And I think one of the driving forces for my career has to try to make it so more spaces feel comfortable for people. And so this is because you are talented. This is for you. This is for everyone at home. And this is for Dan as well.
I can't thank you enough. This means so much to us, but so much to so many people. It's...
I said it before, but I'm gonna say it again. This is a queer space.
Independientemente de nuestros logros en la vida, no debemos olvidar de dónde venimos. La magia para Mark Spellman ha sido el trabajo de toda una vida. Le ha otorgado miles de momentos maravillosos, y por muy lejos que llegue en su trayectoria como mago, siempre recuerda que todo empezó hace 40 años, con una simple baraja de cartas que su abuela le regaló.
Ah, que está ahí, que está en el escenario, cuidado.
My name is Mark Spellman. The last time I performed as Magician X was in 2021. But for me, it all started from a simple deck of playing cards when I was 7 years old that my grandmother gave to me. Who would have thought that seven-year-old boy would be on this day in front of all of you in a country I love? I'm honored to be here, and to mark the occasion, I created a unique deck of cards. Ladies and gentlemen, Magician X.
El duende casi se le sale el corazón por la boca.
I have some cards here. Please do not look at them. Luis, in a little while, you will be my assistant.
Oído.
Paula. Edon. For you, don't look at them.
Okay.
and Risto, these are for you. Don't look at them. Please mix them, but don't look.
No las mires.
Que no estoy mirando. Están boca abajo.
Pero que no las mire por el otro lado.
Please slide one out. Paula, put it in the box. ¿Y dónde? Gracias. I'll leave them here. I would like to share with you something I have not performed for a very long time, but it represents my beginnings. Listo. I'm going to get you to choose a card. You can see every card is different, yes? I'll give them a shuffle. Risto, as I do this, you say stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Good?
Yeah.
Watch my hands.
Cuidado con las manitas.
You see straight to the depths of me. Our hearts.
Yep.
Remember?
Sí.
Ladies and gentlemen, my assistant, Luis. Okay.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. I'm ready.
Hold your hands like this. Further away. It's good.
Me siento ridículo.
Vas a hacer magia, Luis.
Risto, your card. Please think of the value and the suit. You're doing great, Risto. Keep on seeing that image in your mind, Risto. See it again and again.
You're everything to me, my love.
Cuidado, cuidado.
Every moment of promise I keep.
Que no veo, que no veo.
Two of diamonds?
Yes, it is.
The two of diamonds. Look, Luis!
Dos de diamantes.
But as a magician, you know, sometimes we make you see things that were never there. Watch. Because now, Luis, if I spread the cards, you'll see there is no two of diamonds. You know why? Because Luis, you have the card.
Qué situación tan violenta. ¿Cómo que la tiene Luis?
No, here.
Aquí.
¿Ahí dentro? Perdona.
Aquí.
No me jodas.
Oh.
it'll always be yours. And on your coldest of nights, babe, I'll be there keeping you warm.
Luis, thank you.
I notice how your top lip shakes whenever you're mad. I can tell just when the smile is fake.
At the beginning, I showed you a unique pack of cards. These cards are about all of you. This is magic for entertainment. But in life, there is real magic. Our hopes, our dreams, and those we love. If you have a look at these cards, Risto, please, Erden, Paula, you'll see it's all about your careers, things you've achieved in your lives. But do you remember at the beginning, you took one out? Remember?
Yes.
Remember you took one out? Risto, you took one out?
Yeah.
And you didn't look. Watch.
Que fuerte.
Because what you have achieved is amazing. But real magic is in our children.
Wow.
Those we love and those we cherish forever.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much.
Vaya numerazo de Mark Spellman. Él sabe dónde tiene que tocar. Aquí, en el corazón. Eso sí que es magia.
¿Qué ha pasado? ¿Qué ha pasado?
No sé. Qué fuerte.
Hagamos las preguntas
qué
de rigor.
Fuerte.
¿De dónde eres?
I'm from London, United Kingdom, but I was on Britain's Got Talent twice and I was on America's Got Talent once as well. So, I'm honored to be here.
Créeme que el honor es nuestro. Tu número no es solo un número más, es realmente un regalo para los que lo podemos vivir. Gracias.
Marc, eres increíble. O sea, lo que nos ha pasado a Edurne y a mí, yo creo que es un cúmulo de todo lo que nos has provocado. Cuando te metes tanto en ese mundo que tú nos estás poniendo delante y luego terminas con un colofón como este, me gusta creer que entre todo esto, esta es mi decisión. Gracias.
Marc, yo quiero agradecerte, aparte de la magia que has hecho, que ha sido espectacular y espléndida, todas las emociones por las que me has hecho viajar. O sea, he empezado con un susto de repente, que yo no me esperaba encontrarme aquí una persona. Me he reído con el súper ayudante. No podías tener mejor ayudante que Luis, te lo digo. Me has hecho sorprenderme y me has hecho emocionarme. O sea, es que gracias por esta actuación.
Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias.
Oye, pues Marc, es la primera vez que soy asistente de un mago, estoy impresionado y ¿qué puedo mejorar como asistente para dejar de matar y dedicarme a la asistencia de magos?
Él quiere cambiar de oficio.
We can swap. Okay. I'll be in the movies, you can do the magic.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Marc.
Muchas gracias.
Bună!
Cum te numești?
Sara Piliego.
Câți ani ai, Sara?
12 ani.
Și care sunt pasiunile unui copil de 12 ani?
A dansa?
Mai ai și alte pasiuni sau te-ai focusat doar pe dans?
Doar dansul.
De câți ani dansezi?
De 4 ani.
Și ai mai fost pe la alte concursuri sau e prima scenă pe care o ataci?
Nu, mai multe.
Ce medalie ai, de curiozitate?
De primul loc,
da?
De-al doilea, de-al treilea, le-am experimentat pe toate.
Foarte frumos.
Național sau internațional?
Și național și internațional și mondial.
Okay.
Dar cu ce ai început? Cu balet sau...
Da, baletul este baza a tot.
Asta vom vedea și în seara asta?
În seara aceasta o să vă prezint un moment de dans contemporan.
Succes, draga mea!
Mulțumesc!
Grande!
Văd în jurul meu din ce în ce mai mulți oameni care sunt doborâți de probleme, posomorâți, supărați și aș vrea să arăt prin dansul meu faptul că
trebuie să fii deschis cu ceilalți și să nu conteze ce spun alții. Trebuie să vorbești.
Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. How long can you hold your breath before you can't hold your breath any longer? And how long until your lungs give out and the sound that used to fill the void quiets like a mouse at midnight, searching for its piece of the pie? Today I stood in front of a window and imagined what it would be like to fly. No, I didn't. I imagined what it would be like to jump outside the frame that caged me inside. But my better judgment said it wouldn't be very kind if someone you cared about found you. That's the voice that plays like a tape on rewind, rewind, rewind. Why would someone do such a thing? What could drive someone to that type of depth? Could I be driven to such depths? Would I ever be able to jump? There is no place to be soft in these moments, jump. There's no time to be caught in this moment, jump. There's no need to believe there ever was a moment, jump. Sigh, believe, relief in this moment. 'Cause I could never be the one to be in this moment. Or could I? Jump. Today I looked up how long it would take to drown. Do you first hold your breath? Do you exhale all of your problems and worries before casting your thoughts to the bottom of an otherwise empty place below the poverty line of depressed thoughts and the sad calamity of a haunted house you've called home? I don't know. Maybe someone out there has an answer. But for now, I'm still trying to come to terms with the fact that today I looked up how long it would take to drown.
Bravo! Sara a exprimat prin dans toate stările prin care trec cei ce suferă de depresie. Boala timpurilor noastre. Boală care are leac.
Mulțumesc!
Un speech, mă!
Pe un speech, da.
Pe un speech.
Da.
Deci ai ilustrat un speech. Sunt în continuare sub impact. Mi se pare absolut senzațional să... să traduci prin dans un speech.
Mulțumesc.
Tu de aici încolo poți dansezi orice. Absolut orice vrei tu.
Mulțumesc.
Totul era foarte clar, era atât de limpede în mintea ta și totul era atât de frumos descris și totul era emoție pură încât n-am cum să fiu altfel decât foarte mișcat.
Mulțumesc.
În condițiile în care habar n-am, deci nu mă pricep la dans, credem.
La mine e ceva, nu știu, parcă nu pot accepta că acest dans a fost executat de un copil de 12 ani.
Asta, bașca!
Atunci când vedem un adult făcând lucrurile astea, dansurile astea, zicem, ok, tu faci de viață, dar tu ai văzut copilul ăla de 12 ani cum dansează.
Da, așa e. Voi nici nu vă dați seama că puneți într-o situație dificilă adulți care au aceleași exact. Abilități cu ale voastre.
Și care fac de o viață chestia asta, adică da. au avut ani de zile să se pregătească.
Fac 10-15 ani de dans contemporan. E ok, mi se pare normal. Dacă știi când punem prin filtru și zicem, păi a fost Sara, mă, la 12 ani. Bă, avea o precizie în execuție și în tot și o grație în același timp. Exact. Adică nicio ezitare, nimic. Era și s-a transpus din clipa în care am zis, gata, e ok, vrem să vedem ce cu tine.
Exact.
Buf! Filmul, a început filmul. Poți să vorbesc singur 3 ore despre prestația ta. Este... Nu știu dacă spun ceva important, dar cam acolo am fost adus de
Hai
tine.
Hai să vedem băieții ce zic. Bobo.
Sara, într-adevăr, ai dansat cu precizia unui chirurg care operează pe creier. Adică fiecare moment, cap-coadă a fost as.
Mulțumesc.
Și ți-o spun și din postura omului care anul trecut a dat un golden bus pentru un copil de 12 ani care același lucru a făcut, mi-a tăiat respirația și care a câștigat România un talent. Mi se pare că ai chiar mai mult din ce avea Darius anul trecut.
Wow!
E o altfel de combinație între talent, dorință, tinerețe. Aș merge pe mâna ta și te-aș duce direct în semifinală ca să câștigi și tu anul ăsta România un talent.
Vai, ce frumos!
Ceva există și merită să existe din plin. Prestația și talentul Sarei îi poate inspira pe toți cei descurajați și pesimiști. O ploaie de confeti pentru bucuria de a trăi, pentru viață, pentru hotărârea de a-ți urma talentul, orice ar fi.
A fost un moment uluitor, adică efectiv am rămas nemișcat și m-am bucurat de tot momentul, așa cum te bucuri atunci când prinzi bilete, în primul rând, la un spectacol pe care îl vezi rar.
Ești incredibil! Sara, 12 ani!
E stata perfectă! E stata perfectă, o nu? E stata perfectă!
Pot fi momente în viață în care să te uimească întâlnirea cu astfel de talente.
N-am putut să vorbesc, deci m-am uitat la tot numărul tău fără să pot să vorbesc, crede-mă.
Mulțumesc. E genul de moment care ori te lasă fără cuvinte, ori ajungi să vorbești singur și să uiți că gata, e suficient, ai spus tot ce era de spus. Nu înseamnă că ea a făcut ceva magic. Eu așa cred.
Toate momentele de pe scenă sunt speciale, dar sunt unele și mai speciale. Copiii aceștia vin și sparg toate barierele. Și te gândești, Doamne, dacă acum, la 10-12 ani, sunt la nivelul acesta, unde vor ajunge copiii ăștia? Și răspunsul mi-l dau tot eu. Unde vor ei?
You leave.
find somebody.
Come mi hai ridotta, non credo che ci siano dubbi, no?
Grazie, grazie, non so che dire, grazie.
Adesso il problema è che devo... Una sedia va liberata e non è... No? Allora, è solo un fatto di scelta, di percorso, di quello che io ho in testa per la mia squadra. Sei Dape, mi dispiace.
Grazie
mille. Grazie.
Du människa. Alltså det är helt otroligt. Från första ton så satt man bara och njöt och bara kände att det var magi i mina öron. Alltså vilken otrolig audition.
Tack.
Herregud.
Det som en stor sångerska är, eller en stor sångare, det är att du har direkt kontakt med dina känslor. För det ser man på det. Du bara står där helt avslappnad och öppnar munnen. Väldigt imponerande.
Du har ett sätt att leverera den här låten på som gör att man lyssnar till varenda ord du säger. Det här var något alldeles, alldeles extra.
Jag är otroligt berörd. Jag tycker att du är otroligt viktig. Och ett stort tack att du kom hit. Du är briljant sångerska. Du står för någonting så galet, galet viktigt. This is for all little lost girls.
Finti.
Ġitata, ħafna.
Għandek raġun, għandek raġun. Missa rilassa, għaxdan u għal-ħin tijak. X'ismek?
Jisimni Ksenija Sammut u għandi 16 sena.
Għadek zaħira. Ġabek l-X-Factor?
Jena jil-inkanta minn-mindu kont zaħira, minn-mindu kelli 4 snin. Konna raħ l-X-Factor barra minn Malta u vera dejjem kienet xewqa tiegħi. U hija esperjenza li ħatmu ħajnsija li jkun ġo fiha.
Wasallek iċ-ċans issa biex torina x'taf. Ser tkantanna llum?
Ħankanta diska li ktibt jiena, ktibta madwar sena ilu meta mietet il-mami tiegħi.
Sorry to hear.
U xtaqt li niddedika għax kienet ix-xewqa tagħha li tarani hawnhekk allura.
Minn-mindu mietet il-mami l-ħajja ma baqgħetx l-istess għalija, imma l-mużika kienet xi ħaġa li għenitni.
Timmatura fim n-esperjenza bħal dik awtomatikalment ikollok timmatura. Imma iva, diffiċli ħafna, ħatibqa' diffiċli dejjem imma omma bnitilhom karattru li żgur ħajbqgħu sibuħ. Il-mara kella karattru ferri ħija ħafna. Mur bu gost. U jalla iġi perva Iva.
Looking forward biex nisimaw xħlot.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
The hardest goodbye was the moment your soul flew high. Cause you were there from the start, you never left my heart. I remember that you were always there, nothing will take you away from me, oh. You're the reason I am who I am, that's why always carry you. I know that you watch over me, lead me when I can't be strong. Though I can't see you, I still feel your love. I still feel your love, still feel your love. I wish I could have taken the pain away to see you happy like you were before. I know that you watch over me, leave me when I can't be strong. Though I can't see you,
Brava, Xenia. Nasa pilli, it's very brave of you, li ġejt hawnhekk b'disk oriġinali, kif ukoll miktuba għall-mami tiegħek. Ma nistax qatt nimmaġina kif qed tħossok bħalissa, ma naf biċċerti li l-mami tiegħek żgur. She's very proud of you.
Thank you.
Issa jekk ngħaddi għal fuq it-tekniku, naħseb illi għandek li ħinek ħelu ħafna, naħseb illi għandu bżonn naqra iktar xogħol biex isir iktar b'saħħtu. U biex tkun tista' tagħti interpretazzjoni illi twassal ħafna iktar dik l-emozzjoni. Nemmen illi qatt fadallek tikka żgħira u naħseb li forsi kompetizzjoni bħal di tista' tgħinek li tiżviluppa dak it-talent iktar.
Thank you.
Xenia, li titlef ix-xaħ li top tal-età tiegħek għaddejt minnajn ukoll hija ferm diffiċli. Però ħanużu l-esperjenza tiegħi il-mużika tgħinek. Il-vuċi kif qalet ira għandu potenzjal u għandu fejn javvanza aktar irbiri. Well done.
Thank you.
Xenia, onestament ma qas nifhem kif jirnexxielek tkanta song hekk fuq esperjenza li daqshekk friska għax sena mhux hekk qatt, jiġifieri hija esperjenza friska ħafna. Qas nista' onestament, kiwina ma jirnexxilix. Mill-kemm irnexxieli nisimgħek ngħid il-verità. Però ħad gost ħafna, tajjeb nisma kemm l-esperjenza tiegħek, mal-kemm hux waħda pożittiva, u kif dik inexxielek toħloq xi ħaġa daqshekk sabiħa minnha. Fuq il-vuċi ħe naqbel ma' ira, naħseb illi fadallek x'taqdef, imma naħseb illi esperjenza bħal din tista' tkun taġita lik. Forsiet ħafna.
Thank you.
Żgur ma kienx faċli titla' fuq dak il-palk u taqsam din l-esperjenza, però grazzi. U tiddejjaq qatt titkellem fuq il-mami fuq din l-esperjenza. Hija importanti ħafna. Rigward ukoll it-teknika naqbel li qed fadallek hemm ċertu postijiet, però nemmen li hemm xi ħaġa speċjali wkoll fil-vuċi tiegħek. Nixtieq nisma' iżjed minn għandek, forsi anke xi ħaġa mhux oriġinali, anke nista' wkoll naraw niskopru daqsxejn iktar sa fejn twassal il-vuċi tiegħek, però proset ħafna.
Thank you.
Ngħaddu għall-voti.
Għalija Iva.
Iva.
Thank you.
Iva minn għandi wkoll.
Iva minn għandi wkoll, Xenia, brava. Proset.
Thank you.
Hello. Who are you guys?
We are Conversion.
Where are you guys from?
We are from Trois-Rivières, Quebec.
Wow. And why have you come here to Canada's Got Talent stage?
Well, we're a group of dancers, and tonight we're going to be dancing for our coach, Vince. He and his wife had fertility issues, so this one's for him.
We do everything together. We're always at the studio. We're training together. It's really our family, and we do everything together. Our coach, Vince, really saw us grow up, so he's like our dad of the family. We are doing a dance called Open. Our coach came up with the storyline. He found out him and his wife, they were pregnant, and it was very emotional for them because it took them 8 to 9 years to have their baby, and it was a big struggle for them. So we really were with him throughout the whole process, and it's very touching, and we're bringing his vision to life and his story, so it's very honoring to us.
Best of luck, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I just say, the best Canadian dancers have come out of Quebec. So the bar is set high. Amazing. That was original. What is the story behind that?
We are dancing on our coach's son's ultrasound. So his heartbeat.
This is by far the best act I have seen tonight. It really is.
How many people in your group?
36.
That's the biggest dance group we've had on the stage. 36 bodies moving as one. It was completely in sync. It was such an intimate story. When we started the show, I got asked, you know, what do you want to see on stage? And I said, I want to feel it. I said, I want my heart to skip a beat. I want my heart to soar. And you know what, guys? I was really, really feeling it. And I think they were feeling it. And I think...
Hola, ¿cómo se llaman?
Mi nombre es Alexis Gabriel.
Ajá.
Le voy a presentar ante el jurado y a este muy hermoso público a quien me acompaña en esta noche. Es mi abuelo, Samuel Johnson.
¡Ah!
Escúchame, me encanta el nombre Samuel Johnson. Me parece espectacular. ¿Es nombre verdadero, Samuel Johnson?
Nombre verdadero.
Morales.
Es muy espectacular ese nombre.
Johnson Morales.
Ah, me encanta. Samuel Johnson Morales. ¿Y ustedes tocan juntos hace mucho?
Es la primera vez que profesionalmente, ante cámaras, ante público, ante jurado, profesionalmente vamos a tocar juntos. Siempre compartimos alguna peña. Perdón, pero estoy súper emocionado.
Ay, pero claro.
Gracias.
¿De dónde son?
Venimos...
Quiero aclarar antes que continúe...
Sí.
...que estoy acá producto de un engaño. Sí.
¿Pero
así.
Por qué? ¿Qué pasó?
Un día en casa me dice, abuelo... en unos días más vamos a tener una actuación. Bueno, le digo, me avisas y vamos. Bueno. Bueno, muy bien.
Perdón.
Cuando me sacó de casa, yo vivo en el Faro Norte, en Mar del Plata.
¿En el Faro?
Claro.
¡Wow!
Entonces, Piqué me llevaba a una dirección que yo conozco donde toqué muchas veces. Pero me preocupó porque vi que había mucha gente. Muchos jovencitos, muchos jóvenes, jovencitos. Y por ahí aparecieron unos amigos míos que eran bailarines de tango, ya muy grandes, y otros que cantaban tango también. Y me dice, este es World Talent. Bueno, para hacerla cortita, no me di cuenta cuando ya tenía colgado al cuello el número 2682.
Samuel.
Bueno. Es hermoso.
Si me permiten,
sí.
Quiero aclarar algo que se lo dije a toda mi familia, que lo primero que me preguntaron que por qué me anotaba en Got Talent. Y quiero que todo el mundo vea lo que... No porque sea mi abuelo. Lo que este señor, Samuel Johnson, toca la guitarra.
¡Qué lindo!
Ese es el sueño.
Bueno, acá estamos para verlos.
Bueno, ¿vamos?
Vamos.
¡Qué linda! ¡Impresionante! ¡La rompió Samuel!
Gracias. Soy tan agradecido a la vida por tener a mi abuelo vivo. No saben lo feliz que soy.
¡Qué divino! Hermoso, todo hermoso. Vos sos un hermoso. Samuel, qué lindo que hayas venido. Qué lindo que mucha gente haya podido verte. Siempre pienso que el arte es de esas cosas que uno puede llevarlas hasta el último minuto. Sí. Hasta el último aliento.
Sí, sí. Hay una película que se llama El pájaro canta hasta morir. Así que, bueno, esperemos que sea así.
Ojalá, Dios te oiga, el pájaro cante hasta morir. Escuchame, pero mientras tanto tenés la guitarra.
Muchas gracias.
Absolutamente emocionante. Gracias, gracias por haberlos anotado los dos. Y gracias, Samuel, por tu arte.
Gracias, muy amable.
Muy emocionante tenerte acá. Gracias por haber venido.
Gracias.
Gracias, Florencia.
Muy emocionante, por sobre todo el vínculo de que los dos están cumpliendo un sueño. Yo me quedé impactado porque hay una conexión muy linda entre ustedes. Gracias, Samuel. Gracias. Gracias por regalarnos esto.
Gracias, Emil. Muchas gracias.
Hermoso.
Gracias.
Muchas gracias.
Mire, maestro, yo le quiero agradecer algo profundamente. Yo hacía no sé qué cantidad de años, a pesar de escuchar esta canción muchas veces al año, interpretada por muchos músicos, yo había perdido de vista los matices y los silencios y todos los rincones de esta obra que es maravillosa y que usted respetó perfectamente. Eso me hace saber que usted fue, es y va a ser por siempre un excelente músico, porque ama la música y nos hace entender todo lo que la música significa, más allá de las habilidades, insisto, y de las cosas espectaculares, además de ser un guitarrista espectacular. Se lo agradezco muchísimo, de todo corazón.
Joaquín, ¿estás bien?
Sabes que a mí me criaron mis abuelos también. Y yo viví siempre con mi abuela. Y ella siempre tocaba la guitarra para mí. Y a mí el tiempo no me alcanzó para compartir algo así con ella. De hecho, ella nunca me vio cantar. Y me parece muy importante que haya podido guardarte este recuerdo para siempre.
Gracias.
Me conmociona mucho.
Gracias.
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 ¿Vamos a votar?
Para mí es un sí.
Para mí es un sí.
Para mí es un sí.
Para mí es un recontra sí. ¡Bienvenidos a vos!
Espero tener la dicha, Abel, de acompañarte en algún tema alguna vez.
¡Ay, qué lindo!
Es una deuda entre los dos.
Bueno.
Pasaste a la siguiente etapa.
Gracias, muchas
hermoso.
Gracias.
Hermoso. Yo muchas no quiero gracias. Dejar de compartir con todos ustedes, que los vi tan emocionados. Primero con la Joaquí, con tu emoción, la comparto plenamente por todas esas cosas que a veces nos quedan por decir, con el público, con la gente que está en la casa. Vení, acércate, no me tengas miedo. Con vos. Soy tremenda, pero en este momento justo no. Y se me ocurre solo decir esto. La próxima vez que veas, con el mayor de los respetos, a un viejo y te parezca que no sirva para nada, recordá que pasó un Samuel y nos hizo soñar a todos con su guitarra y con su mundo. Gracias.
Gracias.
Muchísimas gracias, nos volvemos a encontrar en el próximo programa. Gracias, Flor. Gracias, Emir. Gracias, Joaquín. Y qué mejor que irse a dormir con una hermosa alegría cargada de emoción en esta noche. ¡Chao! ¡Ay, el corazón! ¡Ay, Samuel! Pensé que estabas haciendo otra cosa. Me enseñás a hacer el corazón. Ay, Samuel, yo digo, ¿qué está pidiendo el pájaro canta hasta morir?
Esa señal de la que vos creés que era, me trae mucha melancolía.
¡Estamos en la siguiente etapa! ¡Vamos! Yo no voy a poder, no voy a poder satisfacer tu melancolía, pero por lo menos vas a volver en la siguiente etapa,
gracias.
Samuel.
Muchas gracias.
Un show spaldown, ver emocionait ne feinenta o mashad, dasek bravo, dasek genuin. Uritna millek dan il-moment aktar speċjal u li tibqa tiftakru tul ħajtek kollha.
Grazzi.
Once li fetaħ ħalqu dak tifel, meta ngħidlek l-emozzjonijiet kollha bdew ħirġin f'salt, nisma' leħnu u nikbi. Għalija kien Anġlu u ma stajtx ma ntieħx il-golden buzzer tiegħi. Beda jfakarni ħafna fin-nannu.
Jien kont flowż ħafna ma' nannu u vera fakkarni fih. Leħnu, nanna u nannu vera kienu reliġjużi, għamilt tfulija tiegħi dejjem il-Knisja magħhom. U meta smajtu jkanta b'mod jiswe b'talba vera sabiħa,
ma stajx nikontro l-għalini n-nifsi. Mdejt n-maġna n-nannuħ deħ b'xibot.
Dan minu kejren? Minu? Il-papa. Min jaf kemmu prawdi. Ovvjament, sabja ħafna li tuħu Golden Buzzer. ċaħħaġa emozjonanti. Sara, tista' titkellem il-Golden Buzzer.
Tana aħjar.
Jinnet nimla biex tilħaq tiġi.
Litlajt emme kont għajt nijak, rajda u kidmuħ nizlim ma wicċek, komplej taqsam li aktar qalbi. Għandek talent li qasqat ma maġnajt li ħanara ekt ek fħajti.
Grazzi ħafna, grazzi ver.
Bravo immens.
Tal-bnidem tagħna biċċa mill-ġenna.
Veru.
Flossit, inti għaddejt mill-ewwel għas-semifinali, mill-ewwel.